I think women in leadership positions are important for the company because customers consist of men and women. How should we understand them if we have only one perspective? Young talents are looking for companies representing their values, especially equality. As a consequence, gender diversity as well as other forms of diversity will lead to greater results. And last but not least, it's 2019. But enough of the talking. What does SAP as best employer for women in Germany actually do to support us? Equal pay. He for she. Co-leadership. Back to work.
Job sharing.
She for she. Balance comes from having two perspectives. Together we can make a change, because all humans are equal.